Now, back in January, the caregiver of 2-year-old Leah Marie Aguirre was arrested and charged with her death in Crosbyton. Today, we found out she has been indicted.
42-year-old Matilda Almaraz was indicted on Monday for capital murder and injury to a child. KCBD News Channel 11's Chelsea Davis joins us now with more. Chelsea?
Karen and Abner, it's been a while since we heard news about the case of baby Leah. Slowly by slowly, details have been emerging, but of course, everything is still far from over.
Although we will never know exactly what happened to this precious little girl, this indictment shed some light on what happened to her at the house of 502 South A Shire in Crosbyton back in January. On Monday, a Crosbyton grand jury indicted 42-year-old Matilda Almaraz with capital murder and injury to a child. The indictment claims Almaraz intentionally or knowingly caused the death of 2-year-old Leah Aguirre. It says little Leah's death was caused by Almaraz striking her head and her body either with her hands, feet, or some sort of object. Back on January 3rd, Almaraz told police that a man going by the name Miguel posed as a CPS worker and took Leah, but almost a week went by before she reported the toddler missing. However, the indictment claims Leah's death happened on January 2nd, the day before Almaraz said the toddler went missing.
Murder means Almaraz could face the death penalty if she is convicted, and the Crosbyton District Attorney says no other arrests have been made, and it's too early to set a trial date. Now, Almaraz's bond is set at $1 million. Karen and Abner.
All right, thanks, Chelsea.